Hello everyone, this is Redgamer75. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Mcnostalgia. I was gonna say this might be a Mythbusters episode and we raid, but I wanna explore. My game's lagging as heck. So much. I want to explore. Go to Greenland. This must be a mean dungeon. If I'm not into the dungeon, I just want to go to Greenland for a moment. Hunger's not dropping. Am I on peaceful? No, I'm not, because I heard zombie mobs. It must mean I'm not on peaceful. Take a look at the mob trap area. I'm gonna take a look at that because something doesn't seem right here. You know, it just doesn't work. Wait a minute. Is this fences and a pressure plate? I swear I did not put this here. Back when I was building in here in season one. I swear I never put this here. Let's see what the pressure plate does. Oh no! TNT! It's just too nasty. Is this the entrance to another CTM map? Because I think it is. Question is, should I just jump in there and get teleported to the map? Okay, I am. Here we go. Geronimo! That place just behind my first mob chat just exploded. I jumped in and then led me to a new map. I never expected this. Welcome to Super Hostile 4, the Kaizo Caverns by Vex. Rules, find and complete the victory monument. Use at least easy, never peaceful. Do not leave the map boundaries. Chests, do not use sheep dials by the silk. Survive in any way you can think of. Let me read that sign. May craft a middle box for the victory monument. May use spider spray stream wall for north victory monument uses to assemble beds. This large open area is to aid SMP spawning. This is not SMP, this is not multiplayer cause. Very sadly, I don't have any friends who collaborate with me in videos. Don't go on the map, silly. There's nothing up there of interest anyway. Oh, look, we've got changed. My appearance is different. We are now the appearance of a guy in a green tunic. We're not Sonic now. At least if we're gonna go on an adventure, they at least change our appearance to something more that suits it. At least. What are we down here? This is a lonely lava cavern. There are many caverns in the Kaizo Cavern Network. Kaizo is Japanese for reconfigure or remake. Now this is a CTM map, which means regeneration is going to be disabled. Can't use yeast, it just falls down. Oh! Wooden pickaxe. It's just like before, we've got to explore all the areas, get all the wool, and I can get back to our main world. But I might be in here for a very long time. Then we've got to take some stone. Thank you. skeleton shoot me and lock me into the lava. That's gonna be bad luck. Oh god. TNT. That was a trap. Yep, TNT. Can't get out of these caves anymore. Ooh, butter boots. Better put them on. Because in the last map, the Sea of Lava, I did the rule of no armor to make it more of a challenge, but I won't wear armor this time. Really? A wool? Already? White walls. Potions. Is this doing bell sign a reference to Zisto? Minecraft player? We've got the Starlight Cabin. I'm gonna head towards here first. TNT trap. Should watch for those more often. TNT. Are you kidding me? This is get out, get out, get out. Thank you. stone tools and food. This fleecy box? I have a feeling that this is going to be another trap. Orange wool already. If I want to go further, I need some torches. Well, this map doesn't seem to be hard so far, but I predict that it will get harder. Where's the other zombie? I hear another zombie now. Anyway, the orange wool. That was close, I almost fell in. I was glad that I did not fall in there. Into that lava. It's never a spider or a creeper, which is a good thing. Oh no! Silverfish! Silverfish! Yep, that's silverfish. Yep, that's silverfish too. Silverfish. 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 Don't use your pickaxe in here. I have a feeling that this place is not going to be safe. Oh dear, silverfish! Creeper? Two? There's a creeper too? Maybe you don't explode. Because that will make a horde of silverfish. Really? Safe. Yep, that was safe. But I don't remember if they caught in this version of the game. Thank you. Is that a blaze? I gotta get out of here. Light blue wall. Let's just get out of here. Why not fight you two zombies? There was a magenta wall. I'll go back. Looks like we've got to go back into that dungeon next episode. Find the magenta wall. Anyway, this is Redgamer75. Sign off. Thanks for watching. See you all again next time. And there was nothing down there. So which way to the magenta wall? I'm getting some Skype notifications. I hope they're not gonna show up on the it's not gonna show up on the video. Huh? Yes, a tree! You know what's up here? Another place. Intersection 2. Cave spiders? Thank you. where's the yellow wall? Said if there was another wall here. To the victory moment, I'm going to have to look up where the yellow wall is. A skeleton, which I don't even want to fight at the moment. A tree hasn't even grown yet. I'll pause the video for a moment and I'm gonna look at where the yellow wall is.